Alright, we got... Okay, I'm about to get the sail. Okay, there you go. Yeah, yeah, you're already straight. Yep. So we didn't have to change our sail. I'm gonna go down there and read the map real quick and see what's in front of us.
Alright, go ahead.
Okay, automatically we're not gonna... Okay, turn left... No. Oh, no. Yeah, keep going that way. Keep turning it. The same way you're turning it, keep going. No. Keep turning the other way. Turn to the right. You turn it... Whichever way you turn it now, turn the other way, Iron Man. There you go. Keep turning.
I can't.
No. Yo, no, you're doing that. Just keep turning. Make it go all the way up. There you go. Keep turning. I'm looking at you on the map, man. This is awesome. Keep turning. Just figured out a good way. Keep turning. Okay, go straight. Okay, now straighten up. Don't turn no more. Just straighten up. There you go. Straighten up. There you go. And keep it straight, just like that. And this should be called Island of the Last Words. We should be coming up. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, the ship is sinking. Oh, no.
You gotta see this.
Yo, how do I...
You gotta get a plank?
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
Plank?
Yeah, I'm doing it now.
Oh, what's going on?
The ship is sinking.
Can't control it.
The ship is sinking. Oh my goodness, man. The ship is sinking, man.
Oh
my goodness. We had... Oh my goodness, man.
How did that happen?
Because we had holes in our ship. There went our ship, man. We gotta go up. We gotta get up. Oh, man. Now you're telling me we're gonna have to swim. Oh my goodness.
What is this?
We're in the ocean.
It's a mermaid. I'll give you back your ship.
Oh, where? What do you see? My man spoke out of nothing. Oh no, that's a shark! Oh no, that ain't no mermaid. That's shark. No man, that's shark. Yup, and I'm getting bit.
You're dying?
Yeah, man, they're biting me. Yo, where are you, man? Yup, I'm dead.
I went to the mermaid.
Yeah.
Wow. Fury of the Dam. Fury of the Dam. Oh, man. So you died, but you like a...
Join in.
This is like Pirates of the Caribbean, man. I'm on a dead man's ship. No lie, I'm on a dead man's ship.
Oh no, you just have to wait. You just have to wait and you'll respawn.
Right, this is dope, man.
Oh, you'll get a latte.
Look at this.
A latte, and then you have to walk through a door.
Yeah, there it is right there. That's dope, man. That's dope. Much respect, man. Sea of Thieves, man. This whole time, man, you was quiet this whole time.
Oh, they just joined.
Okay. Those guys must have left.
A long time ago. It's been.
It's been me and you. Yeah. Yeah, that's true.
Wow.
Yeah, we had some guys quit, but we've been... Okay, we got a question. On the map, is it possible to find treasure off the map? Because we don't... I don't know.
Off the map?
Right. On the map itself, is it...
If you...
Yeah, go ahead.
Alright, so basically, you're talking about, like, if you went all the way down here beyond the map.
Right. Does it show treasure on it?
No, because once you go beyond the borders, the sea will turn red and you will actually die.
Okay. So that's you navigating right now. Echo?
So that...
That's you, Echo Delta, right?
Yep. That's me. Yes. Otherwise known as Keegan, but...
Got you.
Echo Delta, Keegan, whatever works.
I'm about to... Iron Man, I'm hitting you up right now. I'm adding you right now. And I'm about to add Keegan. That's Echo Delta.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay.
Gotta have people that know more than me.
Kevin.
Got you, man.
I've been playing for a little while.
Yeah, so you know, you act like you know. Yeah, from how you sound, man, you sound like you know what you're doing. So, I have to have somebody like that, man. Okay, like the Sunken Grove and the Dagger Tooth Outpost. Yeah, we're down here. Yeah.
We're actually up more. Well, yeah, we are actually down. I just realized I'm on the wrong side of the
map. Keep going down. It'll show you. See that?
There you go.
You
That's
went too far down. There we are, right there.
Alright, so we gotta find.
I'm just looking at the whole map.
Are we currently doing any voyage?
Man, we can do whatever, man.
No.
Well, get I got a voyage here. All right, well, I just proposed one, so.
Okay.
Basically, if you head into the captain's cabin.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
There's a voyage paper over here.
Gotcha.
Just come over here, press X on it, and you'll vote for the voyage.
Let me go see this. Yeah. Oh, now it's making sense. The stash of the. So now we know, being in there, we know there's something. Yep, there it is. So we know there's a treasure chest somewhere on that thing. Yep, there it is. Maps discovered. It's making sense now.
All right, now we got to head over to the big map and find this map.
Right.
Or find this island, I should say.
Right.
Oh, okay. I don't even know what map. I mean, what island?
You'll so find it on the when you go back in there.
The map?
Here, I can look around for it.
Right.
Should be pretty easy. Island's very, very unique.
Let's see.
So it should be.
Sunken Grove. The there it is.
You then press the right trigger.
Dagger Tooth and Sunken Grove. There it is. It's the Dagger Tooth Outpost, wasn't it? The Dagger. Yeah. Wasn't it those two areas?
The map that you have right now.
Uh huh.
In your inventory. We have to go there. We have to go to both of those X's. We have to dig at those X's and we'll get treasure.
Right.
Then we go back to the outpost.
Okay.
Don't go to the outpost now.
Okay.
So let's see.
Dagger Tooth Outpost? Which one are we looking for?
We're not going to an outpost.
Oh, you're looking for the little island?
Yeah, what's up? Yep.
Yeah,
I'm listening.
If you press RB,
right
bumper,
right,
you'll see a map at the very top. Look at that, press right trigger, or I should say hold right trigger.
A map at the very top of the map?
What the island looks like.
Yeah. I saw it. Wait, that little island right there to the right? To the right? Right there. Back to the...
Easy.
Okay, go a little bit. Yeah. Right. Okay, K. Go to K. Okay.
There.
And number four. What is that?
Right there.
K4. Yeah, right there.
That little island right there on K4.
Tiny one, the tiny one.
Right.
Before.
Here, let me get it on the map.
Oh, is it Pecoron Palms or whatever that's called? Pecoron?
That's not it. Is that? No, that's not it. Okay. There you go.
Iron Man, you're using it right now.
Stay Twitchy is.
Okay.
Now you are.
Okay. So it basically has like a group of rocks basically surrounding the island. So it's a pretty unique island. Let's see. Not Skull Keep. Here we go. Liar's Backbone.
Liar's, yeah.
Okay, is that it?
Let's see, we are. Yeah, so we're at.
Gotta go northeast.
We gotta go northeast.
East and then north.
So.
We can just go east and then north.
Okay. So it's the it's the Liar's Backbone that we're trying to get to, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright, so let's see. Northeast. From here, actually, we could. Let's see, what way is the wind blowing? Alright, angle the sails. Do you guys know how to do that?
Yeah, I know how to do that.
Yeah,
which way you want me to angle them?
Angle them to the right.
Okay. Alright. Okay.
I gotta do this one over here. Alright, then we gotta.
There we go.
Alright, now we just gotta raise up the anchor. Let me make sure that we're going in the right direction, otherwise, we're going plow right into the island. Okay, yeah, we're good.
Alright, I might have to cut out of here in a minute. In a little bit. I'm gonna cut out of here in a little bit, but that's why I hit y'all up.
Alright.
I already got a good session in.
Okay, now that we're headed.
I wanna make sure everybody get a chance to see this, man. This guy is beautiful, man.
Oh yeah. They did a really good job with the graphics.
The graphics are amazing. The water, the contrast colors within the water is blowing me away, man, with the sea. And you know, I got a good take of the storm, man. And we were actually in the water, and I saw the sharks, man. It was funny. They lined up on me, man. They were like linebackers, just sitting there waiting for me to try to get away from them. That was funny. I never saw that mermaid, man.
Right,
I never
back
saw.
To rotate the sails.
Okay, so you want me to go to the left with them?
Rotate them over to the left.
Yep.
I'll keep us in. Balance. Now, just so you guys know, I can't really see very well.
Right.
Because of all of the sails, so I will need someone navigating me.
Right.
I'll be at. I'm gonna go to the very top.
I gotta do this one.
You head up to the crow's nest.
Right, I'm almost there. Okay. We're headed straight to a rock.
There you go, man.
We need to go left.
I'm heading to a rock?
Yeah, you're heading straight into a rock, a big giant rock.
Right.
Turn left.
If
right,
you go straight, you are. Yeah, you want to turn. Yeah, there you go.
Right?
Yeah, there you go. Now you're good.
You're good.
Nothing in the way. There's nothing in the way.
Start going straight, a little bit to your left. There you go.
Okay.
What's up, guys?
What's up, man?
Hey. Once we circle around
this
giant rock.
This game, isn't there?
Yeah.
It is, man. This game is going to be good, man.
Yeah, start going left.
Yup. And you see how we're working together? This game brings community. That's right. The Xbox way, man. This game is embodying the Xbox essence of way how to play games. This is what arcades were all about, was bringing people together with one game. And, you know, nobody's standing around the arcade machine, but we're all around this game right now. You know, and we're and one guy's selling, one guy
is asking
which way to turn the sales. The other guy like me sitting up here telling them, hey, you're going straight, gonna hit a rock. It's sick, man. That's what it's about.
We're going straight, but we're going real slow.
Yeah, we are. But
yeah, I need you guys to.
Been a while since I've made a game.
We need to constantly be moving the sales.
Because the wind can change easily. Take down the sales or roll them up.
Right now, the wind is going directly at us, so we can take the sales down up. Yeah, so, you know, it's going right at us.
Take them out. Pull them up.
We can pull them up right now.
Okay. Put up the back sail and also the front sail, but leave up the middle.
I'm trying to get
there. Because if we put up the middle one, then we're just going to be traveling at nothing.
Right, I'm trying to get the... Hold on. Oh, there we go. We hit something. All right, there we are. We're at it. There I go. I'm putting mine up.
There's backbone. All right.
There it is.
That's the island right there to the left? Oh, that is it.
Yep. That's it.
Go to the left.
Alright.
Hold on.
To the left.
Alright. You can get closer. If you can.
Hold on.
Start putting up the middle one. So
yep,
then
I am right now.
Really starts slowing down.
I am right now.
Go straight. Turn to your right. Go to the right. Go straight. You can just, if you can, go straight.
There you go.
Oh.
Yeah, you can get closer.
Yeah, he's almost there. And you know what else I like too? The way the light makes the water darken, and then the light makes the water turn blue too, at the same time.
See the flags all around us?
Yeah, that's crazy, man.
See the flags all around us? That tells you the wind.
Yeah. Okay, I'm dropping it.
Dropping anchor.
Yeah. There you go. Just let it go. Hit it one time, and then, right. There you go. Yep, there you go.
Oh, cool.
Yup.
Land ho.
Right, land ho. That's it, man.
Oh, what?
Yeah, he put himself in the cannon. Yeah.
Oh, I did not know you could.
Yeah, you could do that. I remember that.
That's
pretty awesome.
Yeah.
Whoa, we got skellies.
Yeah, I'm taking them out.
We got skeletons.
Oh, man.
This is hilarious, man. Xbox community gaming at its finest. This is why Xbox games have awesome replay value right here.
Teach me how to do that. I don't know how to do that.
This is why Xbox games have awesome replay value. All right, what's going on?
I have the supplies. I don't know how to put them in the ship.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll show you that as soon as we get
And also, man, we didn't know how to open up a chest, man. Me and him didn't know how to open up a chest. It just kept telling us to pick it up.
Oh, yeah, dude.
Dude, he found it. Yup. He found it, man. Let's start digging.
How do you dig?
You go to your, left trigger bump, like the left bumper, hit it, and then go down. I got it.
You don't open them here. You gotta open them at the outpost.
Okay.
Alright, so bring that one back to the ship.
Okay.
Let's see.
You know what? That's probably...
Don't worry about the other one.
I'm taking it back to the ship right now.
And then they'll show guys how to like open chests and also how to resupply your ship.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna stick around until you show me that. Yeah, I'm gonna stick around until you show me now. Yeah, take this all the way to the bottom, right?
Yep. Generally, my general rule is with chests, the more valuable the chest, the higher up the ship it will go. Like, if it's a really valuable chest, I'll put it inside the crow's nest because people won't look there.
Right.
Alright, so for that one, you can put that one over here. Just press B to drop it.
Right.
Alright. Now we don't open it here.
Okay.
Now, where is the ladder? Here we
back
go.
Back that way. Yeah, back this
now
way.
Over here, we have our cannonballs.
Right.
This is how you resupply. You go into your inventory, you select the cannonball. Walk over, you press Y, and it stores the cannons.
Got you.
And you do that with everything, like banana box.
I got it. Good.
Yeah. Alright, now we have to travel to an outpost. So now, I'll look at what the nearest outpost is. Alright,
okay.
There's an outpost
that
directly
it's right,
north.
Straight up. Yup, straight up. Galleon's Grave Outpost. Okay.
Yep. Alright. So, let's raise up the anchor. And,
the wind is still coming at us, so we're okay with our sail. Yeah, the sail. We don't have to use our sail.
Yeah, we're...
We're good, because the wind...
Actually, yes, we do, because the wind is... The wind's blowing with us, so we're going with the wind.
Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, you're right, man. The front is that way.
The sails.
Yup, the front is that way. Okay, hold on. Let me drop some... Let me drop it. Let me put... You know what? The middle one. Yeah, let me do the middle one.
Yeah, drop down the middle one first.
Right.
That's cool.
Wait a minute. There we go. That's it. Let me raise this one back up. Yeah, let me raise this one back up because we don't need it. Yeah, there you go. You're doing it. Yeah. Yeah, there you go. Like that.
So does the number of sails determine the speed?
Right, there you go, straight, yeah. Perfect. There you go, man. We're moving now.
But less control.
We're moving now.
Okay.
We are moving now, look at that.
Statistically, the general rule is if you want to get from point A to point B in the fastest, in like the shortest time possible, you put down all the sails.
That's true.
But if you wanted to try and turn suddenly, you won't be able to.
That's true.
Because all those sales are...
You know, basically what Edge pretty much saying is, with a veteran crew, you'll be able to do it. Because you'll have two people standing on by, you know, they know what to do when it gets to that, what Echo's saying. But because we're inexperienced, you don't want to put all those sales down and then it gets you caught up. Because that's what'll happen, you know. What an experience.
Generally, with a four-man crew, one person is steering, another person is called the navigator.
Right here, which would be me,
they
yeah.
basically head up to...
Right, that where I'm at.
Iron Man's already heading up to the crow's nest.
Right.
So basically, the navigator is up at the crow's nest, what's in front.
Rock. Turn left. We're going straight for a rock.
Yeah, turn left. There you go. Right, keep turning. There you go. Keep turning. Okay, you're good. And just keep it steady, man. Yep.
Alright.
We're good now.
Yep.
You go a little straight. And turn. Keep on turning left. Okay, we're kind of close.
Yeah, we're definitely cutting that part close.
Yeah.
Alright, who's on the map right now?
Start going right.
There we go, man.
Okay. We're here.
Yeah. Galeon's Grave Outpost, I guess.
Put up the middle sail.
Okay.
We're
forget.
Anchor down.
Yeah. I'm dropping it.
Woo! Oh my god.
That's a parallel park.
Hey man, you did that nicely, man. Yes, that one. Yes, that one.
That was teamwork right there.
Way to parallel park that bad boy. Yo, you did a Memphis. Memphis swag. He did a Memphis swag turn.
Okay, I got one
chest.
How
do you put him up?
Someone grab the other one.
All right.
Okay, head on. Grab the chest.
Y'all got it?
Got it.
Okay, you got it? Good.
I got it. I got the other one.
Oh.
All right.
All right, we're watching you.
Now.
You're jumping off? You're jumping off, right? That was you. Yep. Okay, I'm jumping.
Now there's going to be a guy in a tent.
Huh?
There's going to be a guy in a tent.
Head over to him, and yeah, and then there's going, and then what we do is when we get to the guy in the tent, give him these chests, and he'll give us the gold that's inside.
Okay.
So this guy right over here.
Man, it's nice.
Over here.
Wow.
Sold.
Wow. There he is, man.
Then if you want to get contracts, you go up and you talk to him. And he'll have contracts for sale.
Oh, a shovel.
Yup, I see that.
Board shovel.
There we go. Reputation at 4. I'm talking to him. Oh, that's nice, man. So the only way I'm going to do that one is to get to 5. There's another stash.
Oh, I have 201? We have 201?
Yeah. Yeah, man, 201.
So we buy,
We can buy those starter voyages.
Oh, 201.
That one's free.
Yeah, we can start off. We can.
I have the stash of the Captain Bones. I'll just take that one because it's free.
Yeah, it's free. Right. Yep.
Okay, and then should I buy the other two?
That's if you want to, man. That's on you. I'm going to wait until I get with a team again. That's why I'm playing with you guys.
Voyages, the main rule with them is I usually keep them for whenever I want to start up a voyage.
Okay.
Right.
I have a certain amount of them just on hand. All right.
I'm keeping that.
Back to the ship.
Yo, Echo. Yo, I appreciate it. Twitchy, man. Good playing with you. Iron Man, I'll be hitting you up too. I gotta get up and go to work in the morning, but this was a good session, man. The new legal. And for all those who've been watching this clip, and watching us as we damaged our ship and fixed our ship, wrecked our ship, went through some storms, picked up some treasure chests, met some good people in here, seen a storm. I hope you guys have seen enough footage to where you're excited to want to play this game. Because if you get in this game, man, the diversity of emerging, of just community gaming is just huge on this game. And I see it. I see it already, man. It's tons of fun. Just off the little stuff I learned tonight, I can't wait to play this game again. So, yeah, stay tuned. Tomorrow, more clips. We got Dragon Ball Z. Dragon Ball FighterZ coming this weekend, along with Monsters Hunter. And it's just a great week for Xbox fans. So, hey, thank y'all for letting me play with y'all. Thank y'all for schooling me up on this game. It's the new legal, and I'm out. Like the show?
And balls.
Subscribe. Hey, put a like. Put a comment below. Do whatever you feel. But as for me and these guys that have played along with me, hey, we just having fun. We out of here.